And now I want to show you the third proof. This will be by conjecture, by shadows. So remember, I told you that we can take any triangle and then choose the projection so that it becomes any other triangle, some good triangle, okay? So we can take our figure and take a projection which makes it isosceles or negative.
Actually, there are other proofs also, but well, maybe we'll talk about them, maybe not this.